首次挑战自编自导自演的 Bradley Cooper 找来 Lady Gaga 饰演才艺出众的女歌手，两人首度合作拍戏，绝对是火花十足啊。
But there was no movie without her. I always knew that that had to be the case.
And for Gaga, you just accept his invitation right away. There's no like hesitation at all.
Well, there was no hesitation once we met, you know, and when we first sang together for the first time in my house, and I could hear his beautiful voice and the way that he can tell stories through his singing. That is, you know, it's very rare, and you can have musicians that are, you know, technically perfect with their vocals, but they don't know how to tell a story. And I heard it right away, and I believed in him so much, and I was already such a huge, huge fan of his. And when he said that he was going to direct it, I thought to myself, oh my God, there's been years of talent just staying inside of him for him getting ready for his directorial debut. I was so humbled, honestly, to be the first lead actress in one of his movies, in his first movie.
片中 Gaga 放低天后光环和华丽的打扮，演绎一个原本寂寂无名的歌手，成为歌星之路。而 Gaga 在拍摄期间纤维肌痛症复发，令她全身剧痛，而她的助手 Sonia 更加在这段时间因为癌症病逝，对 Gaga 来讲可以说是双重打击啊。
And you know, when I would get on set, I would just say to myself, you know, Ali's not sick, so you know, I'm not sick right now. And you know, as soon as we would get there, we would just go right into the work, and the work was very healing. And that is a testament to him as a great leader, and his passion was so inspiring. It just always lifted my spirits.